Hi student, this is Neelam Katkar. Welcome you to in our YouTube channel. If you like my video, please like it, subscribe it and share it. Today we are going to learn a lesson number 1 from 4th standard subjects SST. The name of lesson is A Model of the Earth. You have already studied in previous class about the globe. The globe is a small model of the earth. With the help of globe we can understand and study the earth better. Here in this slide we can see the picture of globe. By this globe we can understand so many things. Now you know that the equator divides the earth into northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. You have also studied that the northernmost point of the earth is called the North Pole and the southernmost point is called the South Pole. Here in the figure we can understand the North Pole and here is the equator. Here they have given us Northern Hemisphere and here they have given Southern Hemisphere and here is the South Pole. By looking this figure you will understand the dividation of the earth, how they have divided it. On the globe we will see numbers of lines running parallel to the equator up to the North Pole and down to the South Pole. This line run parallel to each other from west to east and they are called parallel of latitude or latitudes. Latitude never meet one another. All latitudes are marked in degrees and measure north or south of the equator. There are 180 parallels of latitude, 90 latitude to the north of the equator and 90 to the south of the equator. Here in this figure you can also understand the latitude and longitudes. Okay, in this next figure they have given us the latitude and the degrees, how they have measured. In the figure you can understand better and whatever they want to say in the figure they have given in the chart. See, in one side we can see the latitude and the degrees. Here in the equator they have given the 0 degree, the Tropic of Cancer 23.5 degree north of the equator. See, here downside they have given the same in the short. The Arctic Circle 66.5 degree north of the equator. The North Pole 90 degree north of the equator or 90 degree N, we can say also it. The Tropic of the Capricorn 23.5 degree south of the equator or 23.5 degree S. In the small section they have given it here. The Antarctic Circle 66.5 degree south of the equator or 66.5 degree S. The South Pole 90 degree south of the equator or 90 degree S.